5-week-old Shekyla Henry was severely injured when her father shook her. Her mother, Jotrell Henry, always saw her daughter as only a blessing in the 12 years Shekyla lived.
They took us in a private room and told us that she had anywhere from 2 to 72 hours, that the swelling was so bad that it could actually affect the brainstem. So it could rupture, and if that was the case, then that would be the end.
What do you say to her when you talk to her?
You know, I just tell her, like, you were such a good fighter, and I appreciate you fighting to be here and live for me, live for the family. You brought us so much life, you know, and sometimes I just ask God, like, now, is this it? What am I supposed to do next? You know, that was my purpose. She gave me 12 years of purpose.
For Dispatch.com, this is Kimball Perry.